Australia, thou art a land of pests. From flies and fleas, one never rests. Even now, mosquitoes round me revel. In fact, they are the very devil. Sandflies and hornets, just as bad. They nearly drive a fella mad. The scorpion and the centipede, with stinging ants of every breed. Fever and ague with the shakes, try antelopes and poisonous snakes, goannas, lizards and cockatoos, bush rangers, lags and jackaroos, bandicoots and swarms of rats, bulldog ants and swarms of cats, stunted timber, thirsty plains, parched up deserts and scanty rains. There's rivers here you'd sail ships on. There's nigger women without shirts on. There's umpies, huts and wooden houses. There's men who don't wear trousers. There's barku rot and sandy blight. There's dingoes howling half the night. There's curlews, whales and croaking frogs. There's savage blacks and native dogs. There's centralists, flowers and stinging trees. There's poisoned grass and darling peas, which drive the horses and cattle mad, make the sheep just as bad, and then it never rains in reason. There's droughts one year and floods next season, which wash the squatters' sheep away. And then there is the devil to pay. To stay in Australia, oh land of mutton, I would not give a single button, but bid thee now a long farewell, thou scorching land of sunburnt hell.